This is CJ Malinowski of Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with
Coach Christopher Hoover.
Chris Levendijk.
Forward Kiefer West.
After the soccer win here at Rising Sun. Coach, tell me how the boys played today.
I thought we played well. We kept our head, a lot of composure out there. We didn't do everything we wanted to do, but we did enough to be successful today.
Now, you guys had three goals, both of which you had two goals, another goal scored by number four, I believe. What did you guys do to produce that offense?
We were running good diagonal balls to the corner and getting some played in the mixer, just getting some good shots, some solid shots.
Now, scoring the first goal, you bended inside the post. You also drop back and play a little bit of defense around midfield. What was it like playing defense against this team?
It was very physical. They were just really into it, and it's just a matter of who wants it more, and we wanted it more.
Now, Coach, you guys put on a pretty good showing here today. You guys have already played Bel Air once. You most likely will see them in your next game in the sectionals, I believe it's called. So what do you have to do to put on a little bit better showing than you did the first time you played them?
Well, one of the things is the field is going to be a big difference for us. We played at our place last time. We're going to be playing on their turf. We're a better turf team, too. It gives a cleaner bounce for everybody. I think if we continue to play the ball wide and kind of work our small kind of system passing, I think hopefully we can be successful. But it's going to take an overall team effort for us.
You guys did a great job here today. Congratulations on the win and good luck.
Thank you.